I'm going to put two mineral SPFs to the test, drugstore 100% mineral SPF, and this is Covey's Sun and Done 50 SPF. Let's do Covey's Sun and Done. Okay, one side, and here's the other. The side with Covey's Sun and Done SPF looks a lot better. It blends so beautifully into the skin and obviously does not leave any white cast like this side did. So I will be choosing Covey's Sun and Done SPF from here on out.